A huge mistake people make when adding glitter to gel is not adding enough. If you're not adding enough, it's just gonna look like salt and pepper in the gel. You've got to make sure you cover the entire surface like this with the glitter when adding to the gel. Then you're gonna pat it in and mix it nice and evenly throughout the gel.